Here we are in our vacation in Brittany, in Bretagne, at the northwestern part of France, and we are on a road trip with a family. And yeah, it's already not quite a week, but still soon a week that we're here, and that's why also there was no live stream on last Thursday, my usual live stream on YouTube. But of course now I'm making a break, but instead of this I publish some videos, as you may have seen. I've published my my win against Nakamura, which is part of the Crush the Kings Indian series. I've done it in three languages, so this is actually something I've added to my YouTube now, that I have videos in not just in English or not just in French, but also in German. So three languages, and you can watch it in your favorite language. So vacation here in a very nice place, as you can see behind me. Landscape is beautiful. You might see some horses, not sure, but actually this is a horse farm where we are staying only tonight. Well, we've stayed actually only tonight, and yeah, just really relaxing, and we are actually enjoying the time now, quiet time, because both kids are making a nap, so we have some free time. And soon I'm going to play the French League, but that's in actually in 2 weeks, slightly less than 2 weeks, maybe 12 days. It's also part of our road trip, even though during the tournament we are going to stay on one place. And yeah, well, I hope you have actually enjoyed the videos I've published. I noticed, by the way, that more or less 65% of you who watched these videos have not subscribed to my YouTube channel. So if you know, it's free content, it's free videos. I'm doing it out of pleasure, but also in order for you to learn something about chess. So it's, I mean, you can show some support by subscribing also to these videos, to this channel, to my YouTube channel, also by liking the videos. You do contribute to me getting a lot of encouragement so that I can do even more. Yeah, I have some videos in store which are going to be published also during the whole trip, so don't worry, you're gonna see me there soon again. So well, wish you a nice time, and certainly gonna do another small video like this a bit later during the trip. So see you soon, bye! Welcome to my live stream.